Hey, everyone.
You're playing Mario Kart Custom Tracks for doing the Blooper Cup. I guess technically the first one. There's already a few uploaded onto the channel of me doing specific cups. Should do one lap of each. Or one race of each. Just one lap of this one. I haven't played in a while, but I'm glad to be back. Hopefully I don't mess it too bad. Probably will. It's Mario Kart. I'm not sure where to go too much. Change up, coming up. How's everyone doing? I haven't played this in a little bit, but I'm glad to be back. So they added new tracks. I was making all these lists of like tracks to do, and maps, and I guess levels to do, whatnot. And then, of course, I'm gonna change the laps on you, which is not a complaint. I somewhat wish there could just be like a growing list. Like, I understand taking them off, but if there could be more and more. I would never complain about more maps. Alright. Interesting. Nice. What's next? I have it up here. Cheap Island, BGBA. Definitely not good at this one. But I wouldn't say bad. Is Mario Kart? I wouldn't say bad. Compared to the Mario Kart players. Maybe not compared to these robots. But I don't know where I'm going half the time, so there's that downside. Well, there's a shortcut one. If you want to go, that way. For boost. I do like all these custom tracks. I wish that was like one of my complaints of standard Mario Kart was like, why couldn't there just be like a lot more tracks, at least all the retro tracks? Surely the game disc can hold it? Probably not, but. Going. Gonna run to that next lap, can't wait. Slow. Hey, you don't want to do it. Yes. GBA, GBG Beach. Those computers don't even stand a chance. ASDF course. Probably don't. Yeah, well, I don't think I like this one. I don't know which one's got replaced, but I don't know why it wasn't this one. Maybe there's some nostalgia to it. I don't remember there being any more. I don't know what's up this level. I don't know what they consider good and bad. I'm picking it. Wow. Picking the courses. But this is definitely playable. Look at that. I'm gonna lap some computers here. Very weird. Very weird level. We got Sky Shrine. Which I think is a really cool level, Sky Shrine. What happened next? Look at this. Taking the moment. Sky Shrine. And the blooper cup. Still don't know where I'm going too much, but I've played this level. Let's figure out the first. What? I can take a left there. Might do that next time. Oh, that's just square. Oh, I like this. There's that banana. Hopefully it's gonna get somewhere. Wish the worst for computers. Not necessarily. In every scenario. Yeah, don't wish the worst for them. One more. Oh, he did fall off. His banana made him fall off. Oh. What? I'm gonna do that backwards. Hopefully I don't wanna do it. Nice. Fun times, everyone. That's Bleeber Cup.
I hope you enjoyed it.